Hi everyone, welcome to this video on how to use the Syncfusion HTML to PDF library to convert HTML to PDF in aspnetcore core. The HTML to PDF library is a .NET library. It converts HTML to PDF while maintaining the original document's layout, formatting, styling, images, fonts, and other graphical elements. The HTML to PDF converter fully supports all major cloud platforms, including AWS and Microsoft Azure. In this video, I will show you how to integrate the Syncfusion HTML to PDF converter in an ASP.NET Core application in Visual Studio. I will also demonstrate how to convert an HTML invoice into a PDF document. I will use a memory stream to save the converted document and then download it in the browser. Okay, first let's start to create the application. Open the Visual Studio 2022 and create a new project. From a list of project templates, I select the ASP.NET Core web app. I click the Next button and name the project HTML to PDF sample. Then, I continue with the default target framework and click Create button. Now, my application is ready to use. First, I need to add the converter library by installing the Syncfusion package. To do this, open the NuGet package manager and search for the Syncfusion HTML to PDF Converter Net Windows package in the Browse tab. Once you've found it, install it into your application and click OK to complete the installation. Once the package has been installed, I need to register a valid trial license key. Open the program.cs file and use the register license method to do this. To know where to generate this license key, refer to the link in the video description. Before demonstrating the conversion steps, let me show the simple design I am going to create in the ASP.NET application. I open the index.cshtml file and remove the existing code. In the output, I am going to display some content with button. So let me add a header, button, and paragraph tags with their respective HTML elements. Okay, let me save the changes and run the application to see the output page. As you can see, the defined content and button component are displayed. And this is the HTML invoice I am going to convert to a PDF document. Here, I add the necessary namespaces. Syncfusion.html converter and Syncfusion.pdf to use the converter. Then, I add the action method named export to PDF in the home controller.cs. Inside this method, I initialize the HTML to PDF converter and the blink converter settings. Set the viewport size to 800, and based on that, the content will be scaled. After that, assign the blink converter settings to HTML converter. And then call the convert method with the invoice URL to create the PDF document. Once the PDF document is created, I will use a memory stream to save the converted document and then download it in the browser. Finally, I run the application and you can see the HTML to PDF conversion features enabled. When I click the button, the given HTML invoice is converted into PDF document. Using this converter makes your computing life easier, saving you money and time. Let me recap what I have shown so far. I showed you how to install and integrate the Syncfusion HTML to PDF library into your ASP.NET Core project, and how to convert an invoice URL to a PDF document. If you would like to see the working code of this example, you can download it from the GitHub link in the description below. I've also provided a link where you can see if you qualify for a free community license to use all our ASP.NET Core products. If you found this video useful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.